Well, I haven't done a Mosin video for a while, and I got these new bullets I'm playing around with. And I've been, you know, I only loaded up 20 of them as an experiment. I'm using 40-64, but I decided I'm to the point where I could run, you know, because it's hard just doing two or three, hard to get a good idea of where it is for sure. But I think I'm close enough now, I'm going to run five through. So I thought I'd turn the camera on. But I'm pretty happy with the load. You know, I didn't find any load data for the 40-64, but I kind of know where it needs to be. So if these work out, well, they seem to be working out. They aren't, you know, too much of a recoil, but they got plenty of snap. But I had to do quite a little adjusting. You know, this has got the adjustable sight on because I was shooting about a foot high when I started. But I think I got it pretty well dialed in. I might have to do a little side-to-side adjustment. We'll see. And the gun I'm shooting with my 21 is your best. Because that's the one that I have the sight that I can adjust it. Just makes it easier, but like I say, I had to do quite a little readjusting because I was shooting cast loads with it last time. But the recoil isn't too bad. You know, and I could even go up a little from here, but this seems to be pretty good. So it'd be nice to get it out, you know, put a little more range on it. Well, we'll see what that did. I've got three left that I can do a correction on if I have to. And then I'll load up about 50 of them and try it from there. Well, I'm still a little bit high. You know, I've been adjusting back and forth, but you know, like the center of these would be almost where this one is, which wouldn't be too bad, but I gotta center it more a little, so I gotta pull it over some, which is no big deal. And I might drop her down a half a turn on that front sight, because I'm aiming right for dead. But I think I'll move it to the side a little bit first and work from there. But it's pretty consistent. You know, I think that's going to be a good enough load.